professor's wife here at St. Elzear is totally fucking worthless. How do I know that, you ask? Oh, probably because I've been the one who's been satisfying her husband. She has no soul and even less willpower. She knows what I'm talking about. And she hates herself for being barren.